This mHelp clip has 4 steps. 1. Click the Page Layout tab. 2. In the Page Background group, click Page Borders. A dialog box will appear. 3. Change the border setting, style, color, and width. 4. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.